DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Gap to the car in front is 4.4 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.